Hello everybody, and welcome back to a brand new Is It Worth It? Last episode, we checked out the neon colors. So, it's only right that we, this episode, focus on the ghost colors. The ghost colors are basically the same as the neon colors in the way that you get them. It's a Game Pass, 250 Robux, you get it the exact same way. Just like its sister, the neon colors, you once again have to go to Decker's Boat Shop to equip the colors. These colors are once again at the bottom of the list. As you can see, they are the exact same colors as the neon ones, only this time with another special effect. This time you can actually see in the editor what the effect is. The effect is transparency, just like a ghost. Just like the neon colors, the following colors are available. Red, orange, another orange, dark yellow, yellow, green, dark green, blue, dark blue, blue and purple combined. Purple, pink, black, gray, and white. Out of all these colors, I really enjoyed the white color, but my absolute favorite color was the dark green color. Your ship just looks like a ghost ship. It looks like the ghost ship from SpongeBob, from the Flying Dutchman. It's absolutely amazing. However, there is a glitch in Roblox with the way how transparency works. And this glitch is also in Fishing Simulator. When you use this color on your boat, you will get clipping issues on some parts. It's quite unfortunate, but it is a Roblox glitch and not something the Fishing Simulator devs can really fix. But it is something to keep in mind. All in all, I do gotta say, I really enjoy these colors. In my humble opinion, the neon colors are a little bit cooler, but when you use the ghost colors, at least you get the color that you're actually picking. So like I said, one of the two isn't really better than the other. It's really personal preference. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and that subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.